My experience on the hard way home was amazing. There were so many impressions, a lot of things to process, the landscape, the people, the driving. It made me a better driver, definitely. I think I personally grew as well. The off-road driving was really interesting. I loved it. My Grenadier is a Trail Master edition. I added a few bits and pieces like the heated seats, which were great in Morocco due to the snow. I went for the safari windows. Loved them when I saw them online, and now that I experienced them, I love them even more. I picked the rough pack, which includes the front and rear differential locks, because if I get an off-road, it has to have the maximum capability. I also got the winch, probably not to pull out the Grenadier, because it can go through anything, but other cars that are around, I want to be able to help them as well. Well, did the Grenadier meet my expectations? I would say no, because it exceeded it by far. The Grenadier is so capable, it makes you feel comfortable while driving off-road. You can really feel that the car can do anything. The most challenging part of the whole trip was definitely the weather. We had the first rainfall in 2 years, the first snow in 20 years. We had to deviate from our planned routes because mountain passes were closed. We constantly had to replan and come up with something new. I knew it's going to be an amazing off-road car by the design, by the components they use. But I was really, really surprised how effortless it goes through the terrain off-road. And I was extremely impressed by the on-road capabilities. That was my biggest worry when I ordered it, that it might be a compromise on-road, but it's definitely not. It's fun to drive on a mountain road. This trip, the experience in Morocco, driving there off-road through the terrain, that made me definitely more hungry to plan future trips. I want to have a rooftop tent on it, get our dog, my girlfriend, and just roam the planet. I would definitely recommend the Grenadier to everybody I know, everybody who wants to have a car like that. If you want to do a little bit of off-roading, that's the car to pick.